गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हाउ आर यू ऑल बेटा? टुडे इज मंडे 14 दिसंबर 2020। इट्स योर साइंस पीरियड एंड आवर टॉपिक इज वेदर। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट वेदर्स। यू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ वेदर? वेदर मीन्स इज द कंडीशन ऑफ आउटसाइड, लाइक हाउ इज विंडी, हॉट और कोल्ड। एंड समटाइम्स वेदर changes many times in a single day. A hot day and sunny day may return into a cloudy day or a windy day in a few hours. Okay, beta. How is the weather today? Today is cloudy day. How is the weather today? Today is sunny day. How is the weather today? Today is windy day. How is the weather today? Today is rainy day. Okay, beta. First of all, we will do the activity. It's a weather wheel. You will make it with the help of paper. You will draw some weathers. You will spin the roll and see where arrows comes. Here, arrow comes on cloudy day. On the other side or other page, here you will write cloudy day. Now again spin the roll and see where arrows come. Now arrows come on rainy day. Here you will write rainy day. Now again you spin the roll and check where arrows come and where arrows come on this which weather. Now arrows come on sunny day. Here you will write sunny day. Again you spin the roll and check where arrows come. Now arrows come on windy day. Write windy day. Now you again spin the roll and check where arrows come. Now arrows come on stormy day. Here you will write stormy day. Okay, students, now we are going to start the copy work. Open the science notebooks. You will write date Monday, 14 December 2020. Then you will write topic weather. Our exercise is fill in the blanks. Beta, today we will do the fill in the blanks of this chapter. Number one, people enjoy going to the beach on a dash day. बेटा, on a hot day, sun shines very brightly. So, people going to beach on a hot day. Here you will write hot. इधर दिखाओ ना आप. Okay, बेटा, here you will write hot. H-O-T, hot. It's your blank. Number two, cloudy days are mostly dash. Cloudy days are mostly cool. Write C-O-O-L, cool. Okay, students, now come on number three. In winter, we wear dash clothes. Okay, students, see on this picture. Here, some kids are playing near the fire. They wear the woolen clothes. So, here you will write woolen, W-O-O-L-E-N, woolen. Number four, we like to sit under dash trees in summer. Beta, we like to sit under the shady trees. Here write S-H-A-D-Y, shady. Number five, on a cool day, we like to drink hot dash. Beta, we like to drink hot soup. Write S-O-U-P, soup. Come on number six. Strong wind blows on a dash day. You see the picture here. Okay, beta, you see this picture. Here, trees falling down due to strong wind. So, strong wind blows on a windy day. Here, you will write the spelling of windy. W-I-N-D-Y, windy. Strong winds blow on a windy day. Number 7. The cold months of a year are called the dash season. Cold months of the year are called the winter season. So write the spelling of winter. W-I-N-T-E-R, winter. Thank you.